gender-neutral pronouns. Pronouns which don't carry any kind of association with a particular gender, such as they, it, or ze. In English, the term gender-neutral pronouns usually refers to third-person pronouns, generally alternatives to he and she, since there are no gendered first- or second-person pronouns. I and you are ungendered. Gender-neutral pronouns. G-E-N-D-E-R-N-E-U-T-R-A-L P-R-O-N-O-U-N-S.